Jessica Bailey here with Off-Leash K9 Training here in Orlando. I have Baby Bear. He is a 3-year-old rescue Chihuahua mix, and he's here for our 2-week boarded train. So as you can see, Baby Bear does have 3 legs. He was unfortunately hit by a vehicle, which caused an amputation on the back leg. That also means he was in through 2 to 3 shelters. So his confidence building was very, very low. In fact, his behavioral issue and the reason why he's in our 2-week boarding train is because he does go after new people. He tends to growl at them and tends to bite at them. So we're definitely gonna work those behaviors plus his obedience on this 2-week boarding train. Let's see where he's at with some of the commands right now. Baby Bear, come. Sit. Baby Bear, sit. Baby Bear, sit. Baby Bear, sit. 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 Down. 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 Sit. So as you can see, there's really no distractions out here. He doesn't really know too much of his commands. So we're definitely going to build him up for success, not only with new people, but his obedience. So check him out in the next 2 weeks.
Thank you. Bertley Gebhardt. This is my dog, Baby Bear. He's a rescue dog. I knew he needed special training because he just was nipping at people too much and didn't seem to know how to obey commands. So I found Off-Leash online and called them up. They were very accommodating. I had to postpone my appointment a few times, but we finally got everything set, and Jessica did a great job, and I've got a new, well, better behaved dog is the way I feel about it.